Dollar Tree plays no games.
You gotta make your grandkids Halloween dresses. Who's gonna take the treat and give me the treat?
It's Halloween things on this side. And costumes on this side. It's a mess in here. All of the Christmas bows. I think I might get these, maybe not today, but soon. So I can, when I send out my Poshmark packages and eBay and stuff like that, it'll be all Christmassy and pretty. A mini Christmas tree. I have this little bun on my head. The top knot. Because I'm putting you in my vlog. People need to meet you too. This is my brother. Oh look, Mother Goose. Rapunzel. SpongeBob. We're just in Dollar Tree exploring. He calls it Boring Tree. Dang, the line is all the way over here.
I
didn't. They don't have anything. My hair is not cooperating. It's literally not going down today. I like going walking through every aisle and there's nothing. We can't find anything. Look at that, it's empty. Why?
You went right into the door.
It's not my fault.
And I was standing right there.
Hospital day.
No, what I'm gonna do with him?
Yes. So Paul, why are we here?
We're having a hospital day. It's our favorite
activity.
Well, never got mine on camera.
Actually, I do.
I have the pictures.
I got pictures too. I think I have a video or something. I think I have the video of you eating that Shake Shack burger.
A video of me? I was eating a Shake Shack burger after I threw up. And somehow ended up in the hospital.
As soon as she finished that, the nurse came over and told her, just don't eat anything.
I was hungry. I didn't eat anything all day. All I had was drink.
Let's see.
Can I get the bottle of water, please?
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, boy. You got a whole camera roll full of me. Please don't show that. Can't ever get my good side, not even at the hospital. Don't you dare.
The one with you with the burger. This one was funny.
Just love being mean to me. But somehow you got karma and ended up here. So.
Okay. I'll need to hear more video for YouTube.
Newest caption.
Did the doctor just say to you?
No more Taco Bell.
How many times have I told you not to?
Never.
Oh, even your dad was on the phone saying this thing.
Listen. Stop judging me.
It's horrible. I tell him all the time, meal prep, it saves money, especially because he's always complaining about money. I tell him to eat healthier. He doesn't listen. Nope. He wants to go for the cheaper option called Taco Bell. And this is exactly why we're in this position.
Little eggs. My phone's on there.
He's just putting on his face medication. What's your diagnosis?
I live.
He'll live.
Until she kills me.
He needs to eat healthier, which I've been saying. He doesn't listen to me, so. Doctor walking by, what's going on in there? He needs to lay off his little Taco Bell. It's the meal prep. My face looks red too, though. You see my chin? It's been getting crazy lately. So, if anybody knows a good face wash or scrub to get away all the dead skin on my face, please let me know. It's greatly appreciated.